Time may seem a fault line, quaking, measured by the Richter scale of regret. Yet, on New Year's Eve, we try to forget precisely all we otherwise remember, awakening the next day and year, hung over the clothesline of the clothes we washed in preparation for the event we attended the night and year before, and already regret.